Janet Yellen's final meeting of her trip with Vice Premier He Lifeng. Last year, U.S.-China trade was worth a record almost $700 billion. America's economy depends on it, and so does China's, maybe more than ever, as it wrestles with a slower-than-expected recovery from COVID.